angels, animals, building, books, crosses, Easter events, flowers, hearts, Jesus! He looks a little sad. That's probably his hard installable. Enter message. Fuck.
Merry Christmas.
My ears? Oh God!
You the wiener.
What about the sound effects? Oh no.
Uh-oh.
Yo, I'm fucking R2-D2! I hate sand!
And a 1-2 and a... Why did it sync up so well? I'm gonna leave him here. I don't want nothing to do with this R2-D2.
Mr. Matt.
This is Krusty. Guys, hang on. Are these some... Yes! Alright, let's enjoy this fine game.
Time to blast that ass,
Tornado Twister. Graphics. It's, oh, hamburgers? What a weird game. Condom. Wait a minute. Cover your stump before you hump. Don't be a loner. Cover that boner. You can't go wrong if you shield your dong. It will be sweeter if you have your Peter. You sick if you have your dick. Why is this in the game section? What is this? Even though you're tired and sleepy, take the time and wrap your pee-pee. What is this? You can't go wrong if you... Oh, come on. Come on. It made you laugh. All time's sake. Yes. Wow, you got the Tetris. Wow, you're the best. Woo! Tetris! Future's here, boys. All right, ready?
Regret.
Shut the fuck up, me! Okay, one more here.
Tetris 2000.
Let me do this. Oh God. Oh, that ending is hysterical.
Ooh! Another piece dropped!
Oh, graphs. Uh-oh! Oh no, please! I just got done with this! I can't... I've lost my mind. Appropriate!
Okay.
Color fun. Select the color. Guess the picture.
This is the color. That is correct.
Yeah.
This is the color.
Green.
What is this?
This is the color. Purple. This is the color.
Red.
This is the color.
Green.
Wrong. This is
the
color.
Red. That is correct. What the fuck was that? It's time to customize the fuck out of this game. What is this? Okay, blah. What is this noise? Did it get shot? What is the color?
Blue.
It's blue! It's goddamn yellow!
Fuck, we're keeping that in. We're keeping that in.
Yo, shit for brains! What goddamn color is this? Huh? You fucking blind motherfucker! Who the fuck do you think you are? Coming here and shitting in my mailbox, playing my goddamn video games, you're gonna learn about colors, you dumb foreskin. Yo, shit for brains!
Stop!
Goddamn!
Stop yelling at me! Stop! Stop yelling! Stop yelling!
It's blue.
It is blue.
Yo, shit for brains! What?
Epic Games?
Wait!
Guys, get the fuck out of here!
Murder.
What the fuck is murder?
Why is it so terrible? What? What the fuck is this? Murder is not generally.
You know it's my destiny. Murder. Oh. I killed my boss. Haha.
Alright. Hey, let's do some via voice in the morning, right? Let me try something. Let me try something.
I don't think I've ever screamed this loud into the microphone. I'm actually afraid of clicking. I don't know what the fuck this would be.
And he said that he would like to ride the horse. Peace in hell. Luigi goes to the circus. Luigi has a pizza pie.
Alright, you want one more?
Alright, let's see if this microphone still works after all that.
Alright, Super Mario Brothers 2 is one of the well-beloved games of all time.
Okay.
You might recognize Super...
Stop! Stop! Help me! Help me, Jesus! Jesus!
Now we're gonna go back to the dinosaur age. We're wild T-Rex, dinosaur. Dinosaur.
The Luigi is burning.
The burning of Luigi.
Alright, let's see if this microphone still works after all that. Probably not, it does. Does this microphone sound...
I'm glad this piece of shit still works.
What about arrow draw? Here we go. Arrow draw. Wait, what? You mean arrow draw? As in, you have to be fucking kidding me. And I think I've accidentally created like Homer Simpson here, but you know what I've made? I've made Homer Simpson pissing.
To take a piss. What the hell are you doing?
This is it, and, 201 multi-runner, software perfection, Netherlands. Alright, here we go. Nice. Nice picture, dude.
Bogel.
Hey, boik, all the monsters are gone.
What do you mean? Yeet!
Oh, no.
The Flintstones.
Yeah, burn!
Say the line. The line? What line? The thing.
They're dangerously cheesy.
Oh, fuck no. Oh no, it's... Oh, that jump. Oh, that stink jump.
Watch out for those.
It's like really bad Mario. Okay, who the fuck is bass boosting the soundtrack? Oh my god. I do like when Fred assumes the position.
Yeah, burn! Nothing like getting bopped down in the sewer, you know what I mean, burn?
Oh, gee, I don't know, Fred.
Oh,
That is.
Yeah, boy, nothing like getting yabba dabba.
Nothing. More like I'm yabba dabba done with this.
Is Fred like infected with like a sewer disease or something?
Yeah. Yeah, Bun. Nothing like dying in the sewer.
That's fucked up.
This game doesn't end with like boom param boom. It just ends with like Dino crying. Boo-hoo.
Yeah, Bun. Nothing like getting yabba dabba drowned.
Helios.
This game has a backstory? I found the backstory of this on a creepypasta. On a creepypasta wiki? What is this? No, I'm not reading this. What?
The game Helios is odd.
If a player were to start up the game, the first screen would be a text story about the backstory of the game. The backstory is as follows. Wait, okay, hang on. Whoa. I'm not the sort of person who likes UFO stories, and I used to scoff at them all. I fainted and fell flat on my face into the weeds. I don't know how long I was out. My heart started to pound, my knees got all weak, my hands spaghetti, and I sank into the chair. And instantly, right out of it, I leapt like an 800-volt cat. Okay, so this we UFO rolled up to my house at 3 in the morning in the middle of the night. Scared me to faint in the water. And what's this? A new directory on the hard drive? A collection of files? In it? Wait. Is this motherfucker saying this game is extraterrestrial? I divide the game into two segments and upload the first half under the shareware concept, which is how you got to copy your Helios. Shut the fuck up! Shut up! Why would you put a copyright on an alien game? And why would the aliens give you a game that is like not VR2? You know what I mean? Why is it just like beep, boop, boop, boop? It's like one day Mario came to my house and he drank all my Pepsi and then he kicked me in the nuts and left. What evidence do I have? See these Pepsi cans? Sorry. Wahoo! Like, so this is the alien game? This is the alien game, huh? This is adorable. I mean, the fact that this game is featured on a creepypasta wiki, it's obviously just like a shitty little beep beep boop boop game, and people are like, whoa. I gotta read that creepypasta thing, because that is cracking me up.
In the early 90s, a game for the DOS system was released by a developer named Yao Boogit. It went by the name Helios. The game was shareware and was not very well known. There was another game very similar to Helios known as
Helios 2.
Despite
Helios 2
sounding like a sequel, it very much wasn't. The only person who has a clue about the game is Boogit, but no one knows this guy or even if it exists. However, there's one question. Are we alone? For more cool recipes for foot salad. Whoa, diarrhea.
Get the fuck out of here.
Let us check out Ghost.
Ghost.
You know, I said something about Pac-Man, but I don't know.
I fucking melted.
Okay.
Oh shit! Oh, damn it!
Rip. Game over.
Ghost. What? Why is there a
sex button
in this? You know, what? Oh god. And now that I have your attention, all this game looks very professional. Indeed, it is shareware. Do the endless nights of work. Mario's sexually unsatisfied wife left him and his six children. I myself started drinking, lost my job, and can no longer pay off my Ferrari. Oh yeah, my dog got ill and died. Send money now. My wife left me. I drink. My Ferrari explode. Please.
Due to the endless nights of work, Mario's sexually unsatisfied wife left him and his six children.
I myself started drinking, lost my job, and can no longer pay off my Ferrari. Oh yes, and my dog got ill and died.
What? What? Has my shit posting evolved so much that it's infecting other- But this is from the disc! I haven't changed the disc! It's running from the disc, but- What? How? I made this- No, please. No, no, no! Why is it still playing? No! Juggler. What? Why is it playing Tetris 2000?! What? Why is it playing the file? Maybe I changed some of the Windows sounds to it or something. That's it! That's what it is! I probably changed it to Tetris 2000 like ages ago or something. I don't know. Game. Let's check it out. How about we need something that's appropriate for this? Like, sure, we'll do Nickelback's Photograph.
Look at this boo, great goolim bap doon doot.
What else is fitting? Shut the f- Wait. Nah, we're talking. Alright, now we can play the green. Drummer is drunk. Thanks. Alright, let's try it out.
It's time to marry.
No, I can't.
Look at this schoolly dirt.
How can I hate Nickelback when they bring me so much joy? Let's try it. Wait. Wait.
School in the-
I can't do it. I can't do it. Okay. Oh, good. Good Lord.
Skulli meldu, skulli magnugadu, bratu tili
tips.
Gaskubidi bibi tips.
Album's dropping in the summer, boys. Never ever, please, for the love of God, mention Nickelback, okay? I can never ever listen to that song again. That song is fucked, okay? It's
doing God knows what. What are you doing? What is Dracula doing? What are you doing right now? Were you working out? In the middle of the street? No, he's coming back. Oh, no. Watch. No, Dracula, no. Hi, I'm a member of the Logical Garden Club.
What?
I thought Dracula went in and went Stoogie and went Stoogie on my shoe, Stoogie. Did he fart? What was that? What was that? He just shat. No, Sparati just shat himself. Oh my God. What the fuck are you doing? What the fuck are you doing? I'm sorry, but here we go again.
Dookie on my shoe. 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 Shit! On my shoe. Shit! shit.
What, what's going on?
Shitty shit. On my shoe.
Don't fart.
Dookie on my shoe. Don't make me grab the shoe with the dookie on. Don't make.
Special delivery is arrived. Please select your adoption preference. Baby. There's a new family. Okay. Hello. This is the baby. Hello, foot. Thank you. I don't like you. What the fuck are you doing? What the fuck are you doing? Jesus Christ, what the fuck are you doing? What the fuck are you doing?
Dag dag.
What? What? What the fuck? Jesus Christ, what? But there's a fucking baby on the street! Are you fucking crazy? Dig for treasure. Force error. Oh, no. there's a baby. I can't select anything. I'm gonna pick up the baby. Hold hello. Bigfoot. Come here. Pick up the baby. Pick up the baby. No, pick up. Go pick up the baby. I don't think we're gonna be very. I don't think we're gonna be good parents. Don't worry, baby. Don't worry, baby. What the fuck? What the fuck? Don't worry, Bigfoot, look for treasure. He's really good. Get this fucking baby inside now. Okay. Well, where's the baby go sleep? Where? Is it the crib? It's gotta be the crib. It's gotta be the crib. Put hello in crib. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Here we go. And now the child can sleep like a professional on the phone. Okay. Spider-Man. Okay. Put him in the trash. Wait, can I put him in the guitar? You get his Spider-Man. Spider baby. No, I'd like to call for a service right now. Hello, the baby phone. Crucified. Agent 47 is me. Hello, 911. My child is so stuck. repairman. We're one of the best repairs. Yes. Okay, I'll be right over. Yep, I know how to get him down. This is how we'll do it. We're gonna play the baby drum solo of life. Is my child crying? He's fine. He's fine. I should put him down from the wall. And put him back here.
Okay. Okay. No.
Why is he programmed to shake with the symbol? Whiplash 2014. Wait. Can I adopt another baby and put him on the left symbol? Not quite my tempo. Holy fuck. Is he rushing or dragging? He's so okay with it too. He loves it. Put him on the floor, Tom. I can't really, like, he can only go on. Okay, now I can't do it at all. Okay, what the fuck? Oh, no, okay. There. Huh. Someone said, are you rushing or crawling? Someone said, literal baby metal. Wait, I have a stupid shit post. Ready? Okay, I've had enough of this shit. Okay.